skips into center field, and the overthrow will cost the Twins a run here. So three early hits and a couple of early runs. It's 2-0.
Again, you see what that effect made right there. Rivera hitting the ball up the middle rather than runners at first and third. Now it's a 2-0 lead with Rivera picking up his 57th RBI. Rivera taking that ball right back up the middle. And Blackburn jumping to get out of the way of that base hit.
Now Kendry Morales will hit.